Hey guys, happy new year. Hope you guys liked my new intro. We made it. 2022 is our year. We got it. Yeah. So as you can tell from the title and thumbnail of this video, these are just a few of my 2022 goals slash resolutions. So my first one is work out more consistently. Because I haven't worked out in a little bit. Been a hot second, so. And these are kind of goals I think I can maintain and, you know, check off the list. Even though the new year is just, you know, just another year, but I really want to focus on these. So number two for my resolutions is eating more clean. So more fruits, more portion size, not a lot of food, but there will be some videos where I do like have an idea for one. It's not totally healthy food, but you get most of the time I eat, hopefully will be clean. And then I have meal prepping. I want to do some meal prepping throughout the year to help me with meals and just the chaotic of life. And then number four, I probably haven't counted these, but four would be finishing a book series, and that book series would be the Harry Potter book series. So I read book one last year, but I've never read the books at all. So last year was my first time reading book one. So this year it's my goal to finish all the books in a span, not in one sitting, but yes. So watch out for that video. And then, last but not least, five would be vlog more consistently. So, like, posting on specific days, just always having something out for you guys to watch. So, and hopefully my editing gets better. That's another one of my goals. But I hope you enjoyed this video. Those are my 2022 resolutions and goals for the year. Again, these are my goals. Y'all can have your own, or you can use mine. It's up to you. I will see you in the next one, and got some fun ones coming your way.